All right, welcome back. Let's see what these communist minions have to offer us. So we were left here, and Pavel went inside, somewhere around there. And yes, we had the fuse box right here. Wait, did someone actually see me? I'm crouching, okay. Okay, so that guy saw nothing. You cannot see me. Oh god! Did not expect him to do this. Hey! Stab. What is this? Night vision revolver with a long barrel. Man, these guys are inventive, I gotta say. I'm not actually sure if I prefer the reflex sight or the iron sights. Kinda. The glare is kind of off-putting. Not off-putting, but kind of confusing. Whoa, senor. What are you doing over there? Okay, so there's one guy here. And
you see that guy in the helmet? He gave us a case last time to his teacher. Keithley sent it off to our Curious guy. Said he was full of flyers for the working people. Flyers, my ass. That case at the lock.
What the?
Whoa! Solid snack mission unsuccessful. I don't know who saw me. Okay, so one on each side. Right? Right. Weird pistol thing. Okay, so one guy here. There's another guy over there.
Looks like there's...
There's nothing. Nothing at all. T'was the wind.
Have to cut down on the
yes, t'was the wind.
Fuck, it's scary in here.
Whoa.
And cold.
You see that guy in the helmet? He gave us a case last time he was here, and Keithley sent it off to our curious.
said he was full of flyers for the working people. Flyers, my ass. That okay. Case at the lock.
Oh.
So, what was in there? I wish I knew.
Oh, he has the better shotgun. Right? Oh, he does. Is this a silencer? I don't think so. I'll have to try it out. Ooh! Secret path. No. Oh lordy. Where are you going?
So is he coming to check on us or what?
He's coming, all right.
Well, I've had enough goddamn waiting.
He could have gone to take a leak or something. What's your problem, bro?
My problem is I got no watch, so I don't know how much time I'm wasting here.
Quick. No, I think it's a silencer, actually. Okay. Step. This one has a long barrel thing. See the body, isn't he? Or isn't he coming over here? Ah, he's not. No, come here.
Damn it. I don't need to cover a fucking wall. Just got the piece you like out and be done with it. Please, great idea. I'll find something good myself.
Oh no. Oh! Nobody noticed this. Okay. Oh god. Wait. Did he see this? Did he actually see this? Okay, cool. Solid snake. Still a goal. And there's one guy over there as well. Oh no! Nobody saw. Nobody saw. What? Okay, sniper pistol. This is what I want. Isn't it? Is it the same thing? It's the same thing. It's a long barrel. Yeah, it's a long barrel. I'm set. Man, who saw me over here? I guess I'm just not killing this guy. Maybe I am. Maybe I am.
Hey! What did you do? Get exposed or what?
Oh. Can I kill this guy now? Are people still gonna see me? They are gonna see me. So that's a no. It's a no-no. A big no-no. Ooh. Achievement. Turn off 40 lights without breaking them. Fair enough. So they have a mushroom farm. Oh. There's one guy over here. Oh man, am I gonna have to engage? That is the question.
When are we going to start tasting it? I can't wait no more!
You'll have to. It's just started condensing.
You mean?
God.
Have a look. It won't bite. I'm attaching the filter now.
I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. There are four guys over here. Oh.
Should be almost over.
No. Dude, are you really gonna come here? Honestly?
Who's there?
Nobody?
Shit. Maybe my ears are failing me or someone's out there.
I don't know. Nobody saw. Nobody saw anything. Nobody saw. Can I sneak? Can I solid sneak? Solid sneak. And I could kill them so easily. No.
What the? Seems.
No.
Like
we saw nothing.
Someone.
No.
It's the fucking drafts.
Yeah, it's the grafts, yes. It's the grafts. Oh my god. Oh lordy. I don't know. Where are you going? Don't come over here. Just stay there. Dude, these guys are really blind, I gotta say. You can't see me. You can't see anything over here. Solid snack. Oh no! No. Man, did someone see me? Please, no. I'm visible. I'm visible over here. But not over here. Okay. I see what you want. Solid schnick. On the move.
Hey, was it?
Schnicked. What is this? A nice revolver. Okay. Oh! Can I go through here? I cannot. Oh, what?
Drop your weapon.
God.
Hands behind your head. Well, 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 what an unexpected encounter. Looking for the dark one? Huh? Well, maybe there is a hope for you and ponies. But then, you're too late. Those dark ones of yours are the real deal, yeah? Comrade Corbett had an eye on them for a long time. Just imagine them domesticated, then unleashed on the enemy.
Doesn't sound good, man. I gotta see. Yeah!
Hey, 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 steady, steady, steady now. All right, you're on top, D'Artagnan, you are on top. What now? You were looking for the dark one, right? Well, he's nearby, at Oktyabrskaya. I can take you there. No tricks this time. You have my word.
No.
Everyone on the ground now.
Artyom.
No.
No.
No. No. Dude. Seriously, man.
Shit. He got away.
You don't say.
Why did you attack the storage alone? You could have tried to call me. Well, things worked out. But you'll have to get out of here on the double. I know an exit to the surface here. There's a swamp, but it's traversable. Let's go.
Dude, why? Why did you ruin it? He ruined it. Now he knows I'm onto him. And the new Gooch. What are you doing? Aha!
Put this on. That's for the gangsters.
What? What do you mean? Oh! Radiation suit. Okay. Sounds good. Anything else for me? No.
If I'm lucky, our people will be waiting for me at the outpost in the abandoned church. And we'll tell them everything I know about Pavel, about a test of some kind they're going to conduct, and we'll continue my way to Oktyabrskaya. The Dark One is there.
Okay, so we will traverse the marshes next time and try to find Pavel and the Dark One.